Okay.
That's him. This won't take long. My man. Thank you. Okay, here's the address. Like I say, keep a cool head. We're about to see some innovative strategy. I'ma do some talking, take this gun, smoke who I gotta smoke and get out of here, thereby getting my house in order before I go to jail and put my ass in jail. It's a methodology at work. You wait here.
Yo, Seth told me you was working with Lil D. That dude loves his cousin, because he's willing to go to hell and back for, or in this case, Bolingbroke. Which is the same thing. You just gotta trust his method, you know? In my experience, that means be ready for some crazy shit to go down. I'll holler back at you later.
See you in visiting hours, all right? Tell Susanta I'll be fine. She play it cool, but she worried. Who to take my car over to her? Bye.
He done? Man, feels weird leaving his ass in cuffs and just walking away.
See ya.
Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil' D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit him, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil' D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get K up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, K, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they ass is sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard, come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower.
The authorities gonna take exception to you landing a whole-ass car in a prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit.
Piece of garbage!
Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You wanna get paid, you get my cousin off that motherfucking prison bus. Got my cousin. He texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker family.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's only worked with the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me?
Got a compulsive mindset, unhealthy as shit. Ain't nothing for it but losing them the hard way.
Prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Ah,